Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today, as you can see, I am using camera in the video. Hopefully the camera's in. I'm not going to say it is and not going to say it isn't. It's depending on how it looks when I render the video, obviously. Hopefully it comes out well and everything. And yeah, so today, as you can see, we're in our base. I've had a bit of different idea. Instead of going out exploring, whatever like that, we're going to just fix the base up, really, as it's got a bit banged up and everything from creeper explosions and just it getting wrecked really badly. We may have a bit of a lag. This is 1.16.4 now, so yeah, so we've got to like fix all this up and probably fix in here, for example this wall here, and maybe do something down there and all that good stuff. As you can see, I've got quite a bit of iron on me. I've been mining and everything, got iron. In the last episode we got enough diamonds to make a diamond block, so we'll go see if Jack has done any plots yet. Hopefully he has. As you can see, we've already got a load more iron as well. We've got a load of gold, and as you can see, we need to sort all the chests out. It's like food. It's just messy, so we're going to do that today. We're going to do some other stuff. I'm actually going to quickly DM Jack. Just see if he's done any plots yet. I am also keeping an eye out for anyone who's selling elytras, because I need some elytras, as you can see. I haven't had any since, what episode was it? Episode 20 or something, when I died. They got burnt with the rest of my gear. So, literally, I've had to make a brand new bow. That's literally the only type of bow I've got at the moment. Fingers crossed we can get some good stuff and everything. Also, sorry about the lighting, it is quite dull in where I am, and yeah, we need to like sort this chest out. We've got wool apparently in a wood chest, and yeah, so we'll sort that out. We'll probably actually make a big storage room instead of having all in here, so we'll keep this here because these are like essential things, so essential items and that we'll keep in the space inside here, and we'll go make another building outside for storage. I have no clue where yet, so that'll be a good idea. Actually, while I think of it about outside, let's go check on our villager farm. We have to check that. Well, the food farm is our farm. Got one piece of wheat left. Awesome. So hopefully that works. Hopefully this video, sorry to that person who thought I would have had camera on that live stream. I didn't mean to. Because of the template I use, it comes with a camera area. So yeah. Right. need to do then. Let's start off with these chests. So that's cobblestone. Is that supposed to be netherite? Yeah. Redstone, wheat, dirt, random. So let's grab all this.
So craft the table, scaffolding, oaksters. Oaksters can go down. Which I guess in a way I can just place for now. I'll just place that here. So keep your head high. I've got to do some stuff with these barrels. I've got one stack in the first. New black stone. Nether wall blocks. Stones. No break fences. No blocks. All this. So keep your head high. So if I had a look at it, I'll never check. It's going to be a lot older than this chest.
Hope you enjoyed the video. So it was a bit boring today. As I know, I know it's boring, but it's a job that needs to be done. And yeah, make sure to hit that subscribe button, the like button, and everything.